Hello from Minlion USA. We hope all is well and everyone is safe during these times. Minlion has been serving the U.S. during the Christmas season for the past 15 years, offering our Christmas customers the best 2C9 bulbs in the market, our traditional industry standard bulb, and being introduced into the market on a limited basis, our new C9 called the V2. It has a thicker shell and a different, fuller, light look. Both bulbs are UL rated under the file E322335 and the same great quality of UV coating you've been receiving for 15 years. We have two new reasons that we are very proud as a factory to deliver 15 years of excellent quality C9 bulbs with great construction and technology that are also safe for you to handle. The first in recent UL Proposition 65 lab test, the Minlion C9 bulb was the only bulb determined to have low levels of cancer-causing lead mercury. While the other four competitors in the United States, C9 bulbs showed high levels of lead and mercury. Because we modified the C9 bulb to pass the Prop 65 tests, we noticed Minlion has some other advantages now. The bulb fits in the socket even better, which increases the bulb's reliability and reduces service calls. Now that's a labor cost savings. We also held a corrosion test that exposed the bulb to natural elements for 9 months, 24/7. The result was no corrosion at the base of that bulb on the new edition due to Prop 65. Our second reason is our patents. Contrary to our US competitors who rely on their manufacturer's patents to protect their product, Minlion develops and files its own bulb patent, assuring our customers secured patent protection on all our products. You can search for patents on uspat.gov. If you are not currently using Minlion products, contact us and we can guide you to one of our valued distributors. Minlion is still the best bulb producer. You can count on us to continue to drive forward and deliver excellent quality construction and technology products through our suppliers and distribution channels for the next 15 years and beyond. Thank you for watching and be safe.